J120 is heading downwind against the ebb current. Lead boat jibing. Oh! Almost a roundup. Still kind of rounding up. That'll cost him some. He lost a couple boat lengths. Another boat jibing. Strong breezes out there. Looks like Gray Stances is in fourth place. Still quite a separation between the various boats in the fleet. Looks like Magoo, who's usually in contention near the front, is holding up the rear today in this race. The lead boats of the J105 fleet have rounded the mark and headed this way. We'll see if they are on their last leg of the race. Cross the finish here soon. The lead boat of the J105 fleet, and we've been advised that he's going to be firing off a gun, so this is their finish leg. Goes the gun. The number two boat. Take the boats now, heading toward the finish. Six and seven. Down.